DJ Spiky Flav. Let's battle!
Slam Fam, Warehouse Jam. A collection of remarkable feats of skill, passion, and dance. A movement that had started underground and is now a regional one. How I got to know about Slam Fam was through a friend of mine. He was a brilliant breakdancer, and after I met him by chance in a mall a couple of years later, did he introduce me to Spiky and the gang. I remember thinking just how uncanny it was, not knowing that he was a part of something so great. Because there is no one else. There was no hip-hop community in the Middle East. I was taken into a dark room, a warehouse, in the Al Serkal Avenue in Dubai, and witnessed people coming from all over. Dubai, Kuwait, Oman, Qatar, Spain, Egypt, all willing to take part in this grand dance. And you see the passion in their eyes. You see their passion in the way they dance. A remarkable individual who made all of this happen.
Assalamu alaikum,
Hisham. How are you?
How are you, brother? You good?
Good, man. Yeah.
Yeah, good to see you,
good
man.
To be here.
Yeah, welcome to the crib, man.
Thank you.
Come in.
All right.
Remember in the phone I told you about that graffiti piece?
Yeah.
Yeah, my friend just did it like 3 days back, man. It's a jellyfish, Arabian jellyfish. Yeah. It has the shimagh style on it, yeah? The ghitra style, the Arabian on the tails. Yeah, and you can check out the other piece that from my other friend from Lebanon. He came down and he did it, called 971. It's the cipher we do every month for the dance community.
That's
incredible. Yeah.
So you just let anybody come and paint your wall?
No, man, not like that. Spike is a character and is as a nickname and came out in the ciphers, in the dance floor, on the stage. And my real name is Muhammad Al-Kafaji, where I come from Iraq, and born and grew up here in the UAE, and I started breaking in the year 1998. Slam Fam, Slam Movement Fam, it's a Middle East hip-hop community. Started in 2007, and we came out with organizing jams and event and battles in the year 2008. So right here where we are, this is the majlis, which is a second living room in the house. We have it for the guests. I thought of just flipping it out from a majlis to a lab and make it a place where we can get down and we can dance, we can break, we can DJs. Learn the foundation of it, add your flavor, your style to it, and bring the Middle East flavor on it to make it different than other countries. Around like 450 dancers with the people, Everyone left happy, and people in the middle of the jam, they were asking me, when is the next jam? I tell them, yeah, we didn't finish this one. Let's finish this one, and we'll talk about the next one, yeah?
So finally, what is Slam Fam? After I spoke with Spikey and I had a newfound respect for him, I understood more about hip-hop and the breakdance community scene because of him. Spikey is not just a name, he is an icon. So what is Slam Fam? Slam Fam is family. Slam Fam is community. Slam Fam is Spikey.